never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph's innocence. Foolishly, I believe. But now I believe in the last few days. I know the truth. And something is coming. Something is coming.
Let's hear it then.
And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer, a weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming collapse. He will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. Now I will train, I will kill, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the Project of Linsky.
By my head. I hit him on the nose, but yeah, I needed a few stitches.
I apologize for